Commissioned by the Clarice Smith Performing Arts Center, University of Maryland, a number of years ago, made an album, premiered it here in New York at La Mama, and it's toured many colleges. It was the first spoken word piece to be done at Jazz at Lincoln Center. We did 2 weeks at Dizzy's a few years ago, and it's a joy to continue to work with these beautiful cats. We do a lot of residency and there's wonderful information online, and Sandy is right over there, who's got the agency part of this. So if you're interested, please talk to her, you can talk to me. Time is of the essence when you're doing a showcase. This piece we call A Recipe for Blood. Because raise your hand if you love somebody you do not share DNA with. Human blood. The wine. Take it, guys. Let's do it. Like wine, it can be made. The ingredients are common, but the effort is such that few take the time. Cause love is hard work, love is hard work. Love is hard work. This blood type is the rarest. It is not born in the marrow, but carefully cultivated from the fruits that grow in the fields of the heart. The simple ingredients must sit together to exchange their flavors, slowly blend their tastes into the new tongue color. The burgundy wine bouquet of human love. Man-made blood flows invisibly through its co-creators. Across mountains, oceans, even the valley of the shadow of death does not damp its determination. This blood is invincible, invincible, invincible to all illnesses except neglect. So, be your brother's keeper, be your sister's keeper, be your brother's keeper, be your sister's keeper, come on, be your brother's keeper, be your sister's keeper, harmonize when you move, be your brother's keeper, be your sister's keeper, everybody come on, be your brother's keeper, be your brother's keeper. Be your sister's keeper.
Be your brother's keeper.
Be your brother's keeper.
Be your sister's keeper.
Now listen. For when we are drunk on this wine, we simply stumble upon the smooth foot grooved stones that pave the path of wisdom. So.
Drums, what do you want to get?